Oh, what happened? I'm editing vlog. Good evening. Today is Thursday. Hello, mga Lemon Loves ko. Kauwi ko lang galing sa Bara Market. And happy Easter Friday! Kauwi ko lang mga bebe ko. Kasama ko si ano yung mag-asawa na kaibigan namin. So happy kasi dinala nila ako sa seafood market. And grabe guys, sobrang mura. As in, lahat ng ito, ang nagastos lang namin ni Scott is 130 Australian dollar. And tingnan nyo naman yung mga nabili ko mga bebe ko. Ayan, na-wash ko na lahat ng mga seafood. So first thing, we've got dalawang tilapia. May galonggong tayo. May dalawa tayong squid dito. Meron tayong isang isda. Kalimutan yung pangalan ng isda na to eh. We've got prawns. We've got scallops. Sobrang dami scallop yung nabili ko. Small and bigger size. Yung bigger size, it's 5 pieces. Tapos yung maliliit is 6 pieces. So ayan. And then we've got red snapper. We've got clams. Grabe. So we're gonna have seafood for Friday. I think I'm going to cook. Hindi ko lang kung anong gusto ni Daddy Scott. So, na-wash ko na lahat sila. And then, ilalagay ko sila sa plastic. And then, ilalagay ko yung iba sa freezer. So, para pag lulutuin ko na sila, diretso na lang kasi, sobrang na-wash ko na sila ng bonggang-bongga. And then, here we go, mga baby loves ko. Hindi pa ako tapos. I've got a lot of stuff here. Sweet potato, celery, pechay, kangkong, talong, sayote, okra, sitaw. Isa lang yung talong na nabili ko. Got strawberry, got onion, garlics, and ginger. We've got potato, carrot, and cabbage. And sitaw. We've got banana and orange. At saka snow peas. So, ayusin ko lang sila mga bebe ko. And ang gagawin ko sa kanila, i-organize ko. So, sobrang thankful ako kasi kasama ko yung mag-asawa kanina. And I'm so happy kasi tinanong nila ako kung gusto mo sumama sa amin para alam nyo kung saan nyo. Kasi mga bebe ko, sobrang mura doon sa Bara Market, seafood or wet market. Kaysa sa San Moy or Royal. Kasi doon namin lahat binibili. Earlier, doon namin lahat binibili yung mga kailangan namin, seafood, meat, and gano'n. Pero now we know that a lot more cheaper talaga. Sobra guys, grabe, 130 Australian dollar lahat na ito. Lahat na ito, di ba ang mahal ng seafood kaya? Honestly, ang mahal ng seafood sa Australia. Pero grabe, tingnan nyo naman mga bibig ko, di ba? And then, marami pa sana akong bilhin, pero ito na lang muna kasi sobrang bigat. Tinulungan ako nung kaibigan namin. Nagbuhat. And yeah, I'm so excited, mga bebe ko. Teka, naglilinis ko nila sa Daddy Scott dyan. So, ayusin ko. Hindi ko alam kung nung gusto ni Scott na ayusin ko kayo, mga bebe ko, yung aking mga gulay. Hugasan ko na rin sila para... Okay, guys. Inorganize ko yung mga gulay ko para diretso luto na lang siya. Ayan. That is having prawns that I cook. It's a kare-kare prawns, mga bebe ko. Sarap.
Looks lovely.
Looks lovely. Yummy. Kumain na ako yung squid. Inadobo ko siya. Hindi ako nakapag-vlog kasi sobrang gutom. Brunch. So the sauce is nice and thick.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just left some for babe for tonight. She like that kind of sauce. Just gonna try it, babe. Thank you. Oh, why two? I said one only.
Oh, that's
Ross. Oh, it's rice. Tell me if you like it.
Sure.
Mmm. Put it up.
Hey, beautiful.
Mmm. Okay, guys. So, nilagyan ko lang siya ng bara, tapos seasonings na konti. Yung isa walang seasonings para kay Bob. Ayan na, inaano lang natin siya. I-grill lang natin siya sa oven for, let's say, 20 minutes. In 20 minutes with a 20, what do you call that one? 170. So, yun na guys. Nalagay ko na siya. Luto na siya ng half an hour. So, abang niluluto ko yan, ipa-fry ko na yung babe. Guys, pansit! Ano lang siya, vegetable pancit, tapos tilapia, and then, yung ating scallop ay naluluto na rin. Gumawa ko ng sauce namin para sa tilapia. Hindi kami mag-rice ni Scott, kaya ako nagluto ng noodles. Natapos namin mag-dinner and then naglinis na si Daddy Scott dito kanina. Nag-i-edit lang din ako ng vlog. So it's 98% uploaded. So hintayin ko na lang siya maging 100. And yung flowers, okay pa rin siya. Oh, that's good. Bukas na ako bibili ng vase. Ito yung mga listahan namin ni Scott para bukas. Kag-grocery kami sa San Moy. Ayan, kailangan namin. So, nililista ko talaga kung ano yung mga kailangan namin para pag nandun kami, hindi ko makalimutan, mga bebe ko. Hi, Daddy. How was the dinner?
Ah, bloody beautiful.
Was really good? Wala namang kwentang kausap yung asawa ko. Pasaway. Bumili pala ako ng mat ko. Once ko lang siya nagamit kasi may anak ka. Ang hirap pero pag tulog si Bob naman, saka naman ako naglilinis. So, si Daddy Scott kanina naglinis doon sa balcony. And nung nasa wet market. And then, bukas ko na ipapakita kasi bumalik ako guys sa pinagbilhan ko ng t-shirt ni Daddy dahil hindi niya kasya yung dalawang stripe para sa aming gift wedding anniversary para sa kanya. Yung dalawang t-shirt, hindi kasya. So, bumalik ako. Wala silang ibang sizes up. Ang meron lang is yung blue. Tsaka, yeah, papakita ko na lang bukas kasi nasa washing machine. And then, yan mga baby ko, bigay sa amin. Ilalagay sa labas. Parang siya, mosquito net. Para pagbuksan namin yung glass door, sliding door, meron yan nakamagnet na parang kurtina. Be, how was the scallop?
Oh,
so good, yeah? And the fish and the noodles.
We just said goodbye to all the bears and kookaburras and the birds.
How about the doggy?
And the tweety birds.
Good care. Yeah. Have a good time with Daddy.
And we said goodnight to the lights.
Had a good time with Daddy today.
What are you doing?
She loves glasses.
Boo.
Boo. Tomorrow we're going out for dim sum just down the corner near the hotel. Kasama namin yung mag-asawa sa kapitbahay namin, mga kaibigan namin.
Where's Kathleen? Kathleen, where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are. There you are. I found you.
Kita yung ngipin niya, mga bebe ko. Yun, no? Ayun. And then yung isa papalabas na din. Kaya siya iyakin, lalo pag sa gabi. So, todo puyat si mommy and daddy.
Thank you. Good girl.
So, where's the kookaburra, babe?
He's asleep. Where's Kathleen? Kathleen, where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are. There you are. I found you. This is our little game. Yes, it is.
Ginawa na ko yung daddy ng tea. Sobrang sarap nito yung Old Town tea. Oh, I have to put coffee here, babe. I'm glad I remembered. Coffee and tea.
She's a good little girl.
Yan. Perfect. Okay. Another game?
Put that glasses up. That's it.
It's only 9 o'clock.
Good girl. Down. Up. Up. Down. Up. Up. Damn. Damn.
Where's Daddy's nose? Where's Daddy's nose?
Where's Dad's nose?
Where's Dad's nose? Good girl.
Where's my nose?
Where's Dad's nose? Kathleen. Oh. Babe, gonna close the vlog for me now.
Kathleen, where's Dad's
Thank
nose?
Thank you for watching. Yeah.
Where's my nose?
Okay. Where's nose?
Where's
first?
Dad's nose? Where? My nose.
Baby, close the vlog.
Yeah, I've been babysitting all day today. Mum had a day off.
Not actually a day off.
Yeah, we had fun together, didn't we? We had two sleeps. And
yeah.
We had lunch and afternoon tea and bottles and everything. And
yeah.
Play. Yeah. Oh, we had fun today. You yawning, koala?
Gotta say goodnight, everyone.
We say goodnight.
Thank you for watching.
Goodnight.
Goodnight.
Goodnight. Good night.